Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are going to continue with Trust Exercise in the map Rebirth by Moose Moose. These have been some pretty tricky puzzles. I am thoroughly enjoying the map so far. But I'm not entirely sure what I would want to use the broken connector for here. I know we used it in the introduction for a similar purpose of blocking one of the laser beams temporarily, but not entirely sure how it would be used here. Like, there is the possibility of doing something weird like this. I'm not entirely sure how we would set that up. We can't connect to a broken connector. Like, we can do this. Not entirely sure how the broken connector helps. Let me just, do this. Right? And that does reach both. So that we can do this remotely, right? But then how would we want to set this up? Because we can't see to the other connector to connect it the way we would want to with this setup. That makes it so that neither one wins. Right now, red is winning. Oh, you know what? I don't even know if we need this broken connector. Let me pick this up real quick. Can't I just do this? Oh, wait, what? Oh, that's, okay, it's a bit too close. Fine, fine. Almost as if we want it to be the opposite way around. How would we make it the opposite way around, though? It's like, as soon as we pick this up, it instantly cuts off. Oh no, that's too much of an angle. Okay. Yeah, there's no way to do that correctly. Not like this. Yeah, it really feels like we want it the other way around. I don't know how we would set it up to work the other way around. Or maybe I do. Maybe we just need to get this in here in the first place. There we go. I think this'll work, actually. Hey, it worked! Awesome. So this is the puzzle that requires alternative views. I understand now, because there's no way you could do that without alternative views. Cool stuff. Awesome. That's actually a really clever puzzle, I like that. So the broken connector is just to block the beam initially so you can actually get in there in the first place. And this jammer, I guess, is just a convenience to get out. But I don't really see what else I could use it on. Cool. I like that. What was it called again? I already forgot. Trust exercise. Yep, that really was a trust exercise. Is there... the sign for it's over here. Yep, okay, we've done it. Still need to figure this one out at some point. And also, I think this one's the one we broke. Yeah, this is the one that we broke and that I'm gonna have to redo at some point. Radio relay. Still need to figure out the intended solution to that guy. There is one over here that we can still do. White. Oh, field of mine. Oh no. Oh, is there gonna be mines? Yes, there are. Fan. We'll want to get on top of it. I guess it comes over here at some point? It's so nice not having to press E to climb ladders like in the Turing test. Oh, but... oh no, this is where we get on top of it. We can just get up here already. We'll want to get over to here. What's all this then? Here is a jammer. Huh. Why would we want to do that? What are these boxes doing? What? I don't... oh, it's that up there. What is up there? Oh, that's the sigil! So... we'll have to be able... to put two things on these buttons? me if I'm not understanding, but... Alright, we need to jam this at some point. And it's not possible to stand on these guys without a box on them. You know, I guess we could just take the jammer in with us, and then we wouldn't even need to have anything on these buttons at all. The problem is, actually, is there anything that actually disables this at all? There's no way to get the other jammer. So we need this jammer for this, and then there's... not a way to jam that further one. It does help piece the puzzle pieces together. So if I'm understanding this correctly... that still doesn't leave enough stuff to put... here, though. Yeah, there's no way to jam that from here. And this doesn't open that at all. Yeah, that barrier is still closed. This one opens when these both buttons are pressed. And as far as I can tell, we need both of these buttons to be pressed when we also jam that. And this jammer back here is strategically located so that we cannot use it to jam... or can we? This might actually be unintended, but I'm gonna try it. Do we have everything else set up? Looks like it. Okay. Might not actually have line of sight. Oh, it does! I don't think that's intended, though. Really? That throws a huge wrench in the works. gotta use the other jammer to try what I'm gonna try here. That does do what I thought it would do. I think I figured this out. Nope, nope. And I think we don't need to use this probably unintended angle here. That guy's there now. What we really just need is to get this in a better position to where we can pick it up. Oh, now he can't even move. What? Why is that a thing? Can we pick that up? I don't know. I jammed the wrong thing. Very mysterious. Like, I feel like I have pieces of the puzzle put together, but just not in the right order. Oh, come on, don't tell me I'm stuck too now. What? Game. Game! Why you gotta be this way, game? Oh, somehow I've just made things even worse. Okay, I fixed it somehow. Not entirely sure how I fixed it, but I did. Close enough. Maybe that'll work. I really don't know. Come on, why- I'm so close to this. Why can I not pick this up? I surely should be able to pick that up. gosh. Okay. I apparently was trying to get to me, but couldn't. Because... actually, I'm not entirely sure why it's because... that right there is very... mysterious to me. Why do I want to use that guy? I don't see a use for this yet, honestly. Box just a little bit too close. Didn't it look like this guy was moving for a moment? I thought he was moving for a moment. It's just my imagination, I suppose. Oh, well, that's not quite where I wanted that to go. So if we do this... that could work. Oh goodness. Oh, stop. Oh goodness. Well, there goes my ride. Oh, that is... Oh, look how slowly it's turning around to face the fan. Why is it taking a long way around? I don't think it's supposed to work like that. Okay, but I think I see what I'm supposed to do now. Well, sort of. I still don't really know what the, I still don't know what that guy down there is for. But, I will show you my plan in the next episode, so as always, thank you for watching, and if you did or did not enjoy this video, please indicate so by clicking one of the buttons below. Goodbye!